Good morning, Graham School.
Hello.
Hello, my name is Noam.
And my name is Ronnie.
Today is Monday, January 24th, 2022. The classes you'll skip today are first and fifth period.
You have pool testing with your second period if your parents gave permission.
Today's breakfast is a cereal bar.
And today's lunch is chicken or veggie bites with potato wedges. Club news.
Here are the clubs happening today.
At lunch tomorrow, there will be a new GMSTV club starting. Come to room 15 at lunch and check it out.
The improv club is meeting in Miss McIntyre's room 24.
Board games in Miss Dorsak's room 22.
After school GMSTV in room 15. In COVID news, Santa Clara County has started handing out free COVID-19 test kits to people.
They started on Saturday, and so far around 1,800 people have been able to get their hands on the test kits.
They plan on giving out around 60,000 tests in the next week to increase testing.
The county is also providing other opportunities for people to receive test kits.
Now for some film talk.
If you ever needed to check out a movie, you usually look at the ratings.
Here are some movies that have held or currently hold a 100% Rotten Tomato score.
See how many of the names you recognize.
First, Mary Poppins from 1964.
Then we have Singing in the Rain from 1952.
Also Lady Bird from 2017, which has the most positive reviews.
There's also not one Toy Story movie, but two that currently hold a 100% rating.
Both Toy Story 1 and 2 have achieved the status of an 100% rating.
Sports update.
Over the weekend, there were four amazing NFL football playoff games. All four games were nail-biters and went down to the last second. One was even an overtime win.
The Bengals beat the Titans, the Rams beat the Buccaneers, the Chiefs beat the Bills, and finally the Niners beat the Packers.
As a result of the Niners' victory, we will be having a Spirit Day this Friday. To show your support for the Niners, you can wear red and gold, or you can wear blue and gold for the Rams.
In summary, there were four games, four wins, each on final play of the game, and one even went into overtime.
Anyways, that's all for today, folks.
Have a great day.
And brought to you live by GMSTV.